爸爸。
Goodbye. See you in my sibling being gay. We'll miss you.
Hope you don't forget us.
Have fun in New York.
Yeah.
And last
forget you guys.
Bye.
Oh my God.
See you, Lena.
Goodbye, Lena.
Hi, Lena. We're gonna miss you a lot. It's been a pleasure working with you, and it's big shoes to fill to manage the programs after you're gone. Not looking forward to it, but I'm really happy for you. I'm so excited you're gonna get to travel, move to New York, and have some time to yourself. That's amazing. Don't be a stranger. Don't forget about us out here in Chicago.
Peace. Bye, Lena.
It's been a pleasure knowing you, Alina. I'm gonna miss you so much. I never thought I was gonna have to say or do a goodbye video like this for someone that just means a lot in my life. I definitely cannot wait to, I don't know, meet you up in New York one day and, you know, hang out a bit. I don't know. I'm so excited for you and what's yet to come for you. I'm gonna miss you a lot.
Bye, Alina!
Alina! I can't believe you're really leaving. We have so much things we can still talk to. But I hope you enjoy your tripulation and hope you all the best and enjoy the life in New York. Send me a postcard maybe. Alright, wish you all the best.
Alina, it was a pleasure meeting you and working with you. I wish you tremendous luck in your next stage in your life. I hope that you get to do all the artwork that you want. And you get to explore and to tap into the artist in you. Good luck, and we will miss you tremendously at Sky Art.
Bye, Alina. It was an absolute pleasure to meet you and be able to know you for the past 1 year I've been here. It's been an honor to work with you and being able to chat with you every day. You've been such a great light to Sky Art, and sad to see you leave. I'm always going to have those tokens you give me. And I hope maybe one day you're gonna give me more, or we can see each other in New York and I can give you one back. Thank you for all your work here at Sky Art. It's been absolutely amazing.
Bye, Alina. Thank you.
Hey, Alina. This is Michael. I wanted to say thank you and goodbye. I know this is the end of you influencing children to create art. I just know you have a passion for that. I'd like to thank you personally because you're the reason I became interested in Sky Art. You taught me different art styles, so I'm really thankful for that. I planned to do something really special for you, but it didn't end up how I wanted to. Thank you, Alina.
Bye, Alina!
Hi, Alina. I'm gonna miss you so much. Thank you for being a great colleague and fabulous teammate sitting next to me. My time at Sky Art has made me better because of you. And I'm glad that I got you to come out and have some fun sometimes. I'm gonna miss you, so please keep in touch. Stay awesome. Thanks so much.
Bye. Hey, Alina. I'm quite saddened to hear that you're actually leaving now. But even though it's the end of your time here, it's the beginning of your time in a new journey. I'm so happy to have met you and to have learned so many things from you. It's honestly been an honor to know you and to be just to get to know you in the way that you are, the way you act, and the nuggets of wisdom that you've given me. I wish you the best of luck, and I know whatever you're at, wherever you will be in, whether it's obstacles or if it's in triumphs, I know you'll make the best out of everything you do. Thank you so much for being in my presence. Thank you.
Bye, Alina. I'm gonna miss you so much. I will just always remember ever since the first day that I met you. It's like your aura was so powerful. I don't know, like the kids, everybody loves you, so I'm gonna miss you. Have a nice time in New York. Bye.
Hi, Alina. You are my work twin. You and I started on the same day in 2017, August 3rd. You and I have had our issues over the years, but I feel like even despite those, that we have still developed a good relationship with each other. I am truly gonna miss you. It's gonna be so different at Skyyard without you in the space. You brought so much positivity and just your vibrant personality. I'm gonna miss it. I made a promise to you. I told you that I was gonna see you a video of me singing. I promise I'm gonna do that. I wish you and Alex the best of luck. I can't wait to hear all of the stories about New York and all of the new experiences that you guys are gonna have together. I have to avoid the camera because I'm so sensitive and I'm a crybaby, so I don't wanna cry. But yeah, I hope that you and I keep in touch. I'm gonna miss you, Alina.
Alina. I can't believe it has come to the final moments. You were such a wonderful find and an unexpected find. We were really fortunate to have you here. You helped transform the program, and you've been really amazing. We never did get Team Whisperer on your business card, but you've been a really special part of SkyArt, and of course will continue to be a special part of SkyArt, moving from manager to major donor. You will definitely be missed. Come back often. Think of us often. We love you very much. You'll always be SkyArt family.
Wow, Alina, I can't believe that you're leaving. It's been such a pleasure working with you. Like, I swear, like, nobody else makes me laugh the way that you do. And even though you don't understand why I'm laughing, is you're just so funny to me. You have been such an influence in my life. Like, honestly, I don't think that you have any idea how big of an impact that you've had on me. You have helped me just get out of my comfort zone and really push past boundaries that I didn't even know that I could do. Like, you really believed in me when I didn't even believe in myself. I really hope that you're happy wherever it is that you're going. And I hope nothing but the best for you. I really hope that you enjoyed this video. I'm gonna miss you so much.
Alina!
Oh, Alina, I can't believe you've been here, what, 2 years and some odd months, and walked into this office and just wanted to volunteer. And the minute you walked out, I know you've heard this story before, Tasha and I were like, we need to find a job for this girl. You've done such amazing work. You've poured your heart and soul into your work. And I feel so honored that I met you. And I'm so sad you're leaving, but I'm so excited for your future. I'm excited to see what you do with your life. You're gonna do great things, girlfriend. And I have no doubt in my mind that people are gonna be affected by your life. And I feel really fortunate to have met you at this time in your life. So, love you. Reach out to me anytime you want.
I'm